Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, another weekend fast approaching, and so is the next system. But this one, a warm front followed by a cool front back to the west. But as that approaches, the warm air is going to surge in here for one day on Saturday. So get ready for a big boost in those temperatures for the first half of the weekend. For tonight, fair skies early will give way to increasing clouds. There's a chance tomorrow, say midday and afternoon, of a spot shower north. Otherwise, partial sun and quite a few clouds in central and southern New Hampshire. Only about a 5% shot of a brief sprinkle in any one given community. Then showers come in Friday night, clear by about 5 or 6 a.m. Saturday morning. Leftover clouds give way to sun by mid or late morning on Saturday, and temperatures respond. They'll take off due to a wind out of the southwest. But tonight, quite chilly, 20s and the lower 30s. But here we go with our temperature climb. Not necessarily tomorrow, with a lot of clouds building in. We'll be stuck very close to where we were on Thursday. So the highs will range from the mid-upper 40s far north and along the coast to the lower 50s elsewhere. By Saturday, upper 50s far north, 60s and the lower half of the 70s far south. Cooling down, though, at the coast due to a developing sea breeze in the afternoon. Once we get into Sunday, partial sun in the morning, showers late, rain moves in Sunday night through about midday on Monday, and then just a scattering of showers Monday afternoon. Highs back into the 40s north, 50s south, breezy, the most sun on Tuesday in southern New Hampshire, sunny, 40s at the coast, lower 50s elsewhere on Wednesday, and the next shot of a couple of showers on Thursday.